Cloud seeding is already used in China and Thailand to tackle air pollution. Tests will be conducted on whether the technology can be implemented in the battle against fine dust here in the nation. Hong Yu sheds light on the government's latest measure to help clear the air.
South Korea is launching a pilot program on Friday that aims to create artificial rain to try and help reduce fine dust. The Korea Meteorological Administration and the Ministry of Environment explained that planes will fly over the western coastline of Gyeonggi-do Province, spraying clouds with silver iodide that causes water droplets to form. China, with an advanced technology for creating artificial rain, found out that more than 10 millimeters of rainfall is needed over a 3-hour period to see a 10% reduction of ultrafine dust density. This means that the amount of rain that can be created is what matters in an artificial rain test. But China, even with its artificial rain-producing missiles and tanks, is struggling to increase precipitation. Thailand, on the other hand, sprayed 3,000 liters of water into the air, but failed to see any effect. Then they moved to using drones to make rain. For Korea, the days that such tests can be carried out are rare, because when fine dust settles over the country, there are no rain clouds as the atmosphere is under the influence of an anticyclone. So it's important to customize the technology for Korea's climatic properties. On Friday, the density of fine dust will be measured after cloud seeding starts producing rain. The result of the first test will be announced on Saturday. Hong Yu, Arirang News.